taking a little break from the ride here this morning, and just really sort of thinking through what all is here and what's going on. And I just wanted to share this with you. Look at this behind me, in front of me. There is nobody else on the trail today. I am here completely by myself. It is December 22nd, and this is a local trail called Rails to Trails, and a group of awesome people took on the task of turning in, this is probably 20, 25 years ago now, took on the task of taking up an abandoned railroad, and they arranged all the funding to gain possession of it, and then to grade it, and now they're working to pave it. And some of it's attached to our local park system, and some of it's a not-for-profit organization. And I'm just really impressed, and it's what an amazing resource here in Northwest Ohio to have this available to us. So very, very cool and beautiful place. But yeah, boy, I'm I wouldn't say lonely, because you know, I bike by myself, but I mean, I am out here. I'm the only one on the trail. It's kind of crazy. About the time I say that, somebody will come riding up, right? But I see nobody as far as I can see in either direction. And this trail goes on for miles and miles. From here, it actually goes all the way out to within, I think, 15 miles of the state line. So it's like 50 miles, give or take. It's a long trail. And you know, not all of it's paved, but it's all stone. It's all improved, and it's all above grade and trains well, and it's all open to the public. And I tell you, just what a great resource, and thank you to the people who work so hard to do that. But man, above all, get out and get active, do something, be proud of yourself, man, be satisfied in what you're doing, and feel better, you know. And if you screw up or you cheat a day, because you know, we all have things that come up, you know, life happens. You got to forgive yourself, you got to get back up, and you got to go again. And that's all there is to it. So, hey, you guys go out there and make this happen. And it's so worth it. So worth it just to get out and get active. And, you know, it's like almost 40 degrees. So it's like a heat wave compared to the last couple of days. I can't even see my breath today. And it's a blast. So, hey, you guys take care. God bless. Get out there and get active. Get healthy. It's worth it. You're worth it. If I can learn to do it, if I can do this, anybody can do it. If I can do it, you can too. God bless.